larger than I thought, I have to raise my shutter speed. General rule of thumb, you want something about 1/200th of a second to stop just a moderately moving child or animal. If you bring back good moment pictures, they will end up being the cornerstone of every photo album, every family event, and every assignment that you ever shoot for the rest of your life.